First, make sure that the classroom system is on. To turn the document camera on, press and hold the power button until the red glow changes to a blue glow. It may take a moment for the camera to connect to the classroom system. Start your Zoom meeting and then click Share Screen. Then click Advanced. Select Content from Second Camera. Then click Share. Depending on which devices are connected to the classroom system, you may find that Zoom is sharing a webcam or other device. Click Switch Camera to cycle through the available cameras. You may have to click Switch Camera several times before the document camera will appear. But once it does, you can now use the document camera as normal. You can use the zoom function on the document camera to zoom in and out. When writing on a document, it's recommended that you have a high contrast between the document and the writing on it. For example, if the pen you are writing with has very light ink, it will be very difficult for students to read. Instead, use a darker ink to make sure it can be clearly read. When you are done using the document camera, you can click Stop Share in the Zoom meeting. Then turn off the document camera by pressing and holding the power button until the light changes to red.